This is why I'm not afraid to die here.